What's going on, goons? I'm starting off right from the last spot. As you can see, everything's still on fire. These guys are assholes. I gotta go get the key, and then that should be about that. Get the key, open the door, kill the priest. I think my people down here damn near killed everybody. Nope, I was wrong about that completely.
This priest's lies will not poison the Shire anymore. We should leave.
Yeah, you could leave. How's that guy?
Well struck. We made short work of Wickman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I'll see you back in Grandbridge.
Alright, so far, I don't know which one of them is a traitor. Not a fucking clue. Donkey. Oh shit, it's time. That's why it's bitching and... That's why it's bitching and complaining. I was wondering what the fuck. I'm on the road again. Just riding my horse to a burnt village again. Get in here again. So we could assassinate that fuck.
Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wegman's captains caught him sniffing around Euryalioponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the Longhouse.
Little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grantbridge is a province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair.
You have six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now, and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no! No, no! He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear!
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane Halfwits! The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you! May God have mercy on-
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
He's just stabbing. Fuck it.
Eivor, what did Wigman's little man have to tell us?
Wigman is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely.
Hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack. But I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned?
Vienna used to be a smuggler, hardly an honorable life.
There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most.
Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now.
Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this.
Garlan puts his visions above everything, to the point of fanaticism.
Visions are like clouds. Each person sees a different meaning in the shape, and Garlan sees an important meaning.
I need more time to think.
Of course. Feel free to search the Shire for clues, and speak to anyone you wish.
I'll take on all comers!
Yeah, I got no fucking clue. Fuck these people. You look like a gnat. Oh, you're for a crew? I don't need that shit. You don't have anything to talk about. Children see all, man. You might not think they're watching, but they're watching.
I have work here that I know will interest you. Have a look. Come back anytime, my friend.
No.
Did you see anything strange on the night of the attack?
Come to think of it, I noticed one of the longships wasn't where it usually is. It was beached further north, on the riverbank.
Where was this?
Northeast of here, along the shore. It's been a few days, though. May not be there now.
Oh, this is the shit I bought from the one guy. All right.
Problem.
Why is that person running? Who is this?
Hail. Did you see anything strange on the night before the attack?
I saw someone run from the outskirts of Grant Bridge to the shore, just before the fighting started. Too dark to see who.
Eivor. This is a surprise.
I was wondering. Did you see anything odd when the attack began?
I did. I saw a wave of Saxons appear in the heart of Grantbridge, as if by magic. Odd as wings on an eel. I fought ragged to the brink of death from one night to the next. You saw the end of it. Wolves almost took me.
The visions you've had about you and Soma, how do you interpret them?
A piercing question. I believe it means that Soma will lead me to greatness, however difficult. That she is linked to my destiny.
He's the traitor, you know what I mean? This is fucked.
I should be going.
Need to find...
We can use the sail here, Eivor.
Where's the swamps? Come back over here. Oh, not the fucking rations. We swim across? We did swim across this shit, didn't we? Find one of them. I want to go back to where we found them. I feel like there might be shit there. You know what I mean? Thank you.
feel great.
Nothing to go off of. I don't know who the fuck's guilty and who's not.
This poem is about Leaf. Did he write this about himself?
He carries his honor like a shield on his arm. Still not much. Find Sonya. Fuck. I found the other guy over here. Over here somewhere. So that's the only clue I found so far. The guy talks about honor a lot, so I don't think he's the traitor. Other dude with his visions.
Says you killed him!
Lead him to greatness. I think it's the fucking chick, but I can't be.
Hold on! you!
No, you're not running. You sack of shit.
I won't go down easy!
Yes, you will.
Survivors ran into the fog, pursued by half the party, while the other bandits looted it.
What? And Dan helped me with shit.
This carving references Galen in verse.
Vision. Ah, fuck. Vision. That's where he was trapped, too. He said he got chased.
This longship is splashed with yellow paint. A quick job. Why would it be painted a different color than the others?
To know not to attack. So it is the vision, fuck. Maybe. Yeah, it has to be. Then I just loot. Fuck. Alright. Still though, he's not the first person that we rescued, right? She was somewhere around here.
Best not to draw attention.
These fucks. Got yellow paint front to the main place. Get his whatever the fuck.
You killed him! Die!
I'd kill a bunch of people. Who the fuck are you talking about? Fuck's sake.
Look what I caught!
Annoying little fucks. Yeah. don't know about you guys, but I feel like I don't got enough evidence for shit.
Look, some sort of boat there.
Like maybe there might be some evidence underneath the water. Can't see shit in this water. I thought it was the chick, but now I think it's the guy with the visions. The guy I almost asked for help to find the fucking trailer.
Drop the mask!
Yes, dude!
What's wrong with you?
Ask anybody at the dock some questions. Does that tell me? It tells me nothing.
Nú á Ásbjörn 12 grísir, selræktari 3, hefur aftur 9.
Eftir sítryggur efni enn til farar á Frankaströndum, send hann mér á morgun. Á eitt nokkur til farar.
I don't understand this little child.
Jú, en fyrra var einslíð. Er harta kemur minni sálfir að einhverja?
Thank you. sense to pick anybody, I don't feel. I mean, the guy with visions had paint on his boat. So, you would think you would mark yourself that way. Find the key to unlock the door. Fuck you, how about that? What is this? Yellow paint. Can I examine this shit or what? Gonna give me something to, He's telling me shit, huh?
My poor fields. God, why did you send...
Tough lands, old man?
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky, and have ravaged your good crop. No, the gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods! All I want is to rid my field of rats, feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
My poor fields. God, why did you send so much vermin?
Shit. Ah, this lady. You're about to give me this fucking key.
Shoot! Shoot! Stay away!
I feel your army of cats have a destiny unrealized. You are a Freya of the...
Phyllis Freya! Is she the whore that tried to eat my cat queen last week?
She is a goddess, much like you, with pious and mighty cats that help her fight. Show your claws, good lady.
Oh yes, mighty, that is what they are, and me, their goddess. If you want, use this key and see for yourself. Ooh, my pretty babies.
Okay, she gave me the key. Key go for this house or that house? I kinda don't give a shit what you got going
there
on.
There you are. Head to the fields. Tat tat. Fight your battle.
I guess I am. Like Freya you spoke of.
He's talking to the cats.
Trail of yellow paint drops.
A painted cross.
This tunnel leads to the longhouse. A traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank.
Did you find enough clues?
I found Galen's longboat painted hastily with yellow paint on the day of the attack.
Why would he mark his longboat differently from the rest of ours?
G- Galen told me he was near death when you found him and saved his life.
Yes. People thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. A local said they saw someone running from the outskirts of the city to the river, just before the attack.
Did they recognize the person?
No, they couldn't be seen through the fog. But whoever it was, they knew something bad was coming. That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Garlin betrayed you.
Are you certain?
Fuck no. Mark the ship with the yellow.
This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
I hope we killed the right person.
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigmund's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Galen, you have betrayed me, Galen.
I haven't! Soma, you're the key to my life. You must lead me to my destiny, carry me to the summit of victory.
Do not warp what is real with the stories you tell yourself. I have seen no signs of your destiny. What I have seen is my people slaughtered, my city befouled, and your delusions fueling the destruction. How dare you think your destiny, your greatness, outweighed all of ours? He believed too much in fate, and not enough in us. Take him away. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wigmund deserves death, but killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
That sounds like something we're gonna do next
episode.
She
carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other.
Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people.
Yet she is unburdened now. Lyda. She's a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
Think you can swill with the best?
I think I got somebody killed. No, just the right person. But I guess we'll find the fuck out later on, eh? Well, if you like what you've seen so far, like and subscribe, and we'll drink and burn more shit to the ground. Catch you guys around.